It's only been tested on mice so far. It's not been tested on humans.